and prosperous Indo-Pacific. And I want to thank you, and I mean this sincerely, I want to thank you for your leadership on ASEAN this year. I really do.
Kami juga akan terus bekerja sama dengan ASEAN untuk memajukan Indo-Pasifik yang bebas, terbuka, aman, dan makmur. Dan saya ingin mengucapkan terima kasih kepada Bapak untuk kepemimpinan Bapak di ASEAN tahun ini.
As we mark nearly 75 years of cooperation between our nations, I'm of the view our partnership is stronger than it's ever been, and going to even get stronger.
Ketika kita memperingati hampir 75 tahun, hubungan antara kedua negara kita, kemitraan kita makin kokoh.
I'm looking forward to our conversation today and to our cooperation with APEC Summit in San Francisco later this week.
Saya menantikan percakapan kita hari ini dan kerjasama kita di KTT APEC di San Francisco minggu ini.
As we used to say in the place I worked a long time, the United States Senate, I yield the floor to my friend.
Dan sebagaimana yang sering saya katakan ketika saya berada di Senat Amerika Serikat, saya berikan waktu dan tempat kepada Bapak.
It is an honor for me to fulfill the invitation from President Biden to visit Washington, D.C. The U.S. is one of the most important partners for Indonesia, and we agreed to elevate our partnership into comprehensive strategic partnership. But most importantly, we have to give a real meaning to it. For Indonesia, economic cooperation is priority, including on supply chain issues. Indonesia also wishes our partnership contribute to regional and global peace and prosperity. So Indonesia appeal to the U.S. to do more to stop the atrocities in Gaza. Ceasefire is a must for the sake of humanity. Once again, thank you for your invitation, President Biden. Thank you.
Thank you. And as we met outside, as you get out of your automobile, we had a very important discussion on climate. Dan the President said, I'm cold.
Ketika Bapak baru datang dan menyambut Bapak di mobil, ketika Bapak keluar, kita sudah ada berbicara mengenai topik penting sekali dalam iklim, di mana Bapak mengatakan, saya ini merasa dingin.
I told him I could take care of that immediately.
Dan saya mau cepat selesaikan hal itu.
Well,
selamat datang, Pak.
Thank you.
Thank you all so much.
Mr. President, are you concerned by your media safety?
Thank you.
We're finished now, thanks.
Thank you.
Let's go this way, please don't stop.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.